пригодится.
You just seek your
horses. What's that noise?
And make them pay. Make them fight for sport. The toughest ones fetch good price. They can turn wheels and stuff too. Ends up being a lot cheaper than burning gas. You can even use them as guards, but that's just a waste of food, if you ask me.
Where is that?
Oh, he's there!
Bet there's nothing good inside anyway.
Fuck, some bitch got one of our boys.
Shoot! I give up! Fuck this! I give...
Well, it's your win, man.
good. Bastards. Burn! Great find. Plocha.
Hey, man.
Huh? What the fuck's that? In that pass.
Okay, back into action. My part.
shouldn't have shot those submariners up.
Hmm? Why?
Because of their new boss, the cat. I asked around. It's not his first time in Vladivostok, and people remember him.
So what?
So sleepy.
It's the reason why they remember him. It appears he just pretends to be a fool. He waltzes all smiles and niceties, and the next thing you know, he's the new boss and all who oppose them are dead.
That just means those gangs were weak like the submariners. He can't do that to us. He'll shear them all like the sheep they are.
Got to watch out not to get sheared instead. I heard he did this to some serious people once. They all thought the cat was not a threat to the wolves they were, and paid the price.
Think about the...
Open up, you motherfucker! We're going to kill you! Open up, or else we'll kill you! Well, you know, there's an open up anyway, but you better open up!
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, Sam. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Хорошо. At the HQ building. Sam out.
Thank you.
Open sesame! Shoot! Good thing I'm not afraid of shots.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-captain. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters.
What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough.
Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Clem. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Clem would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story.
Not a show.
Yeah, isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything.
Yeah, right. Explain to me then, why does Clem work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see about that.
Now I wasted a tape because of you!
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.